Hello friends, welcome back to my channel.
Hello everyone, welcome back.
Hello everyone, welcome back.
Guys, welcome back to my
Hello everyone, welcome back.
Hello everyone, welcome back.
Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Hello everyone, welcome
here. Welcome or welcome back to my channel.
Everyone, welcome or welcome.
Everyone, welcome or welcome
back. Hello everyone, welcome or welcome back to my channel.
Everyone, welcome or welcome back to my channel by Vashya Swani. So आज मैंने YouTube पे पूरा एक साल कंप्लीट किया है. I started this channel last year on 21st May 2020 and today I would really like to thank each and every one of you for the support and for the comments, for the views which you guys have given me. I never ever thought that this journey would be so exciting with you all guys and I will have so much of enthusiasm to create content for you all. Aaj maine socha kyun na is din मैं अपने चैनल का एक रीकैप शूट करती हूँ सो दैट इवन आई कैन गो थ्रू द जर्नी विथ यू ऑल टुगेदर. सो लेट्स क्विकली सी अ रीकैप ऑफ माय वन ईयर ओल्ड यूट्यूब चैनल वैवाश्य अस्वानी. सो द फर्स्ट वीडियो विच आई पोस्टेड वॉज इन 21st May 2020 बिकॉज इट्स अ स्पेशल डे फॉर मी. इट्स माई वेडिंग एनिवर्सरी ऑल्सो टुडे. सो द फर्स्ट वीडियो विच आई पोस्टेड लास्ट ईयर वॉज revamping an old iron almirah. ये बहुत ही random video था जो मैंने बहुत ही basic चीज़ों से shoot किया था. एक mobile और एक selfie stick जो laundry bag में फंसा के मैंने ये चीज़ shoot की थी.
ऐसे ही DIY के साथ शुरू करते हैं ये चैनल का फर्स्ट वीडियो.
और तब मुझे नहीं पता था कि यू नो आई विल बी अ प्रोफेशनल यूट्यूबर नाउ बिकॉज आप सभी के साथ मैं शेयर करना चाहती हूँ दैट माय चैनल आल्सो गॉट मोनेटाइज्ड आफ्टर 6 months व्हिच आई थिंक इज़ अ बिग थिंग फॉर मी. So after this first video, I started with different type of things like more into DIYs and DIY trunks or kuch is tarah ke videos maine shoot kiye uske baad. I also shooted some calligraphy sessions for the kids and students and which were really loved by you all. सो कुछ DIY वीडियोस और इन सभी वीडियोस के बाद द गेम चेंजर वीडियो फॉर माय चैनल वाज माय डॉटर्स वीडियो ऑफ स्टडी टेबल मेकओवर. इस वीडियो के बाद मैंने यूट्यूब की जो क्राइटेरिया होती है मोनेटाइजेशन के लिए विच इज़ 1000 सब्सक्राइबर्स और 4000 घंटे ये पूरा किया और रातों रात मुझे इस वीडियो पे बहुत सारे व्यूज़ कमेंट्स और लाइक्स आने लगे. इस वीडियो के अलावा भी मेरा रूम टूर वीडियो और स्टाइलिंग योर सोफ़ा एंड अदर वीडियोस वर रियली हेल्पफुल टू ग्रो माय चैनल. सो आफ्टर दिस माय चैनल गॉट वेरी क्लोज टू मोनेटाइजेशन एंड दैट्स व्हेन आई स्टार्टेड शेयरिंग सम ऑफ माय पर्सनल डिटेल्स विद यू ऑल. सो आई शेयर्ड दिस वीडियो अबाउट हाउ आई स्टार्टेड दिस यूट्यूब चैनल एंड ऑल्सो द न्यूज़ दैट आई वॉज प्रेगनेंट एट दैट पॉइंट ऑफ टाइम. Then with you all, I created some memories like a travel vlog which was a failure 1 year obviously and some pregnancy series. After that, my due date was very close. I was packing and getting ready. That's when I shared with you all my what's in my hospital bag video. Also, a lot of calligraphy videos I shooted for you all so that when I am off and I'm on my maternity leave, my channel can still have videos of calligraphy and you guys can learn from that. And the day came which we never thought of. I was positive just before 2 days of my delivery due date and it was really difficult and tough time. And I would really like to thank each one of you for your messages, for your concern messages, get well soon messages and also congratulations on Ivan's birth. This picture is when I got discharged from the hospital and we saw our baby after 12 days. For the first time, and this one going to mama's place. After all this, I went to my mother's place and I continued shooting for all of you, creating more content for you. And here are the some glimpses of videos which I shooted in Jabalpur. From mama's place back to Jaipur, and some reorganization which was required for the home, and more videos, a new life experience being a mom of two kids now, managing things alone. बहुत सारी चीज़ें आप सभी के साथ शेयर करी. So this is the welcome when I came back home after 3 months and some organization and rearranging was required. Few other videos which were created. Also, I got a sponsored video before completing my first year. So if you guys missed any of my videos, just check out my channel once and you will be able to see that, or you can click on the I buttons on all the videos which I mentioned in this video. I did not mention each and every video because it was not possible. So that was it for the past 1 year with you all guys. And what's the future? Yes, I am hoping for a great future on this channel. I soon want to complete my 10,000 subscribers. I am close to 3,000 subscribers. Please help me out for that. And let me know what you like to see more on my channel. I would love to make videos for you all. So help me grow. Please share, subscribe and like my videos, and let me know in the comment section which was your favorite video. See you soon in my next video. Signing off, Fani. Take care. Bye-bye.